Student, this is fourth video of chapter 4 integer from RS. In this video we will do multiplication and division of integer. First, there are rules for multiplication of integers. The multiplication of integers: if the product of two integers with unlike sign, means अगर हम टू इंटीजर्स को मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हैं जिनका साइन डिफरेंट है, एक पॉजिटिव एक नेगेटिव, तो जो आंसर आएगा देन द साइन ऑफ आंसर विल बी माइनस नेगेटिव. यहाँ हमें ये नहीं चेक करना कि कौन सा इंटीजर ग्रेटर है कौन सा स्मॉलर है, रेदर देयर इज़ अ नेगेटिव साइन एंड अ पॉजिटिव साइन देन आंसर विल बी नेगेटिव. एग्जाम्पल 12 इंटू माइनस 4 इज माइनस 48. ओके, सिमिलरली the product of two integer with the same sign, product of two integer with the same sign, अगर दोनों का साइन सेम है तो जो आंसर आएगा उसमें पॉजिटिव साइन आएगा. दोनों नेगेटिव है तो भी आंसर पॉजिटिव, दोनों पॉजिटिव है तो आंसर पॉजिटिव ही है. ओके, सो इन एक्सरसाइज 4D एट द सम क्वेश्चन देन इट विल बी क्लियर फॉर यू. फर्स्ट मल्टीप्लाई थर्ड पार्ट, few parts I will do here, rest you have to do yourself, because multiplication is simple, you have to just put the sign 29 into minus 11, so one positive one negative, answer will be negative, so you have to multiply these two and then write down the answer. 319 is the answer negative. Next, eighth part, 0 multiply with minus 31, answer is 0. Any number multiply with 0 is 0. Then 10th part, minus 746 multiply with minus 8. Then 746 multiply with 8. Multiplication is simple. And the sign will be positive, because both are negative, both have the same sign. So this is the multiplication of two integers. Next, second question, find the product. इसमें भी हमें product find out करना है, but there are two and more numbers. Second part, 2 into minus 5 into minus 6. So first multiply these two, minus 10, then multiply with minus 6. Answer will be 60. Then fifth part, two parts I am doing here, rest you have to do yourself. Multiply these two, 21 positive sign and then minus 6, minus 126 is the answer. Next, third question is also same. Find the value of, you have to find the value. First, 18 into minus 27 into 30. Multiply. First multiply these two, or you can multiply these two first. Use convenient grouping and find the value of these. By convenient grouping means you have to multiply first 0, such that your multiplication will become easy. So multiply these two. Negative 810 and then multiply these 810 with 18, 0, 8, 0, 1, 8, 0, 8, 5, 1, 4. Negative 14580 is the answer. Okay, multiplication is simple. Yeah, just multiply. Then third part, minus 17 minus 23 into 41. So multiply these two first, minus 17 multiply with 23, multiply these two, you know the multiplication, both are negative, then answer will be positive, and then multiply 41, then multiply with 41, 193 4, 1, 3, 6, 16031 is the answer. Answer is positive. So this is your multiplication of integer, exercise 4D, third question. Let's move to fourth question. Question number fourth. Verify the following. In this we have to verify. What we have to verify? Second part I am doing here. Minus 13 into minus 6 plus minus 19 equal to minus 13 minus 6 plus minus 13 into minus 19. Verify means you have to prove left hand side equal to right hand side. If there is written verify left hand side and right hand side, you have to prove equal these two. So first take left hand side here and then right hand side here. Left hand side minus 13 multiply minus 6 plus minus 19. Solve the left hand side first. Big bracket, first we solve big bracket. Minus 6 minus 19 minus 25 and then multiply this. 25 multiply 3 2 5 and both are negative, so answer will be positive. This is our left hand side. Move to right hand side. Minus 13 multiply with minus 6 plus minus 13 multiply with minus 19. Okay, first add and multiplication. First we do multiplication. Multiply minus 13 and minus 6, both are negative, answer will be positive 78. And multiply these two, 19 into 13, multiply these, two, four, seven. Multiplication is this. Then add these two, 5 3 2 5. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. This we have to verify. Write down hence verified. Hence verified. Okay. Then next fourth question, two parts are there. Second part I have done. First part you have to do yourself. Fifth Phillips doing book is also multiplication, simple. Do it yourself. Six true false. Also try to do. Then seventh question, simplify. Again you have to simplify. There is written simplify, so you have to simplify by using property or simple. I am doing here both the method. First is simple. First multiply, multiply and then add. Minus 9 multiply with minus 6. Minus 36. Minus 36. Negative, negative, positive. Sign will be negative and will be add. 90 is the answer. Minus 90. And next I am doing with property. If you use the property, then you have to write down the name of property also.
Distributive property, which we have done in whole number, that is same.
Distributive property, take out the common outside 30 and leave minus 22 plus 14. 30 into negative and positive, minus plus minus minus 240. You have to write down the name of property also, distributive property. If you use property, then you have to write down the name of property also. Seventh part, last part, minus 27, minus 16, plus minus 27, minus 14. 27 is common, taken outside, minus 16, minus 14. 27, minus 30. 7 into minus 30, both are negative, then answer will be positive 81 810.
This is the answer. So three part I have done. Test part try to do yourself. Okay, that's all for this video. Multiplication is completed. Stay home, stay safe.